Oklahoma ranks as one of the nation's least healthy states and is one of the country's most food insecure states. Those two factors combine to create an obesity epidemic that too often leads to diabetes, hypertension, and heart disease, all chronic illnesses that can be improved with access to healthier food options. Oklahomans who are food insecure have an increased convenience to unhealthy, inexpensive food, and a lack of access or the inability to purchase healthy food. To combat this problem, the Regional Food Bank of Oklahoma has developed the Healthy Pantry Certification Program for client choice agencies. Through the program, the Regional Food Bank staff works with pantry partners to provide food nudges that encourage clients to make healthier food choices. Food nudges are small, low-cost ways to make the healthy food choice the easy choice for clients. Food nudges can include displaying fresh fruits and vegetables in a prominent location and providing recipe cards from the ONI Project and other community partners that illustrate different ways to prepare the produce. Shelf tags can also serve as a food nudge by helping to explain the health benefits of certain foods.
I think it's important to be a healthy pantry because we need to educate people. And a lot of our clients don't know how to cook, how to prepare. They don't know nutrition. And I think that our goal is more than just providing food. We need to provide healthy options.
We were really interested in the Healthy Pantry Initiative because anytime that we can learn and grow from something and learn from others, we want to embrace that and take that information and improve the processes here. We didn't really realize the lack of access and the ability for them to be able to come in and get some of those fresh fruits and vegetables. It's really crucial and it's important.
One thing that's really helped us is the posters and the nudges that we've gotten. I try and read through the recipes and if we have several of the ingredients in our refrigerator or on our shelves, we try and tell them, you know, this is how you can do this. This is would make a great casserole. My philosophy is anytime we can get any education from the Regional Food Bank, it's a plus. It's a plus for us and it's a plus for our clients.
I would say the benefits of being a healthy pantry are phenomenal, and I really can't think of a drawback to it. To me, it's kind of a no-brainer. We have more options, we get more healthy options, we get everything we need from Regional to provide the healthier food. So I'm not real sure why somebody wouldn't want to be a healthy pantry.
Join the Healthy Pantry Certification Program to make it easier for your clients to begin to live healthier lives.